Hey, Stacey. I am glad you came for help today.
Yeah, but what we're working on is so boring.
No way. Today, I am helping you learn a lot of fun things about the moon for kids.
The moon? When we talk about the moon in class, I get all mixed up on how my teacher talks about bodies.
That is why I am here to help. So, give it a chance. The moon has a path it takes around the Earth that is called an orbit. One cool thing about how the moon orbits around the Earth is that the moon can sometimes come close or go further away from Earth.
That's interesting! How long does the moon take to orbit Earth?
The moon makes a complete orbit around Earth in 27 Earth days and rotates at the same rate, or in that same amount of time. Because of how the moon orbits, this causes the moon to keep the same side or face towards Earth that we see.
Okay. I always wondered what it would be like to visit the moon. I bet a lot of people been there.
Not exactly. When you watch television and movies, we see lots of stories about going into space. But in real life, humans have not traveled to other planets. Actually, the moon is the only celestial body beyond Earth that has been visited by human beings.
Priya, talking about the moon makes me want to turn on some music. It reminds me of one of my favorite dance moves, the moonwalk.
That is a pretty cool dance move. But if you are talking about real moonwalkers, only 12 human beings have ever walked on the surface of the moon.
That is crazy. How can you go to the moon?
Well, here in our country, we have an organization called NASA. NASA helps astronauts get prepared to visit places beyond planet Earth.
I have heard a little bit about that. So NASA sent people to the moon before?
Yes, NASA had a program called the Apollo program that many people know about. During the 1960s and 70s, NASA sent 9 missions to the moon. Out of the 9, 6 of them landed astronauts safely on the surface.
That is so cool. In class, we learned about the different phases of the moon.
When talking about moon phases, we are talking about the appearance of the moon in the night sky and how much of its visible surface is lit up. With the moon, it helps our planet. The moon helps Earth to keep average weather conditions in a location over many years. A better way of saying it is the moon impacts our climate.
I never knew the moon had anything to do with our weather and climate. Where did the moon come from?
Scientists believe that the moon formed after a Mars-sized body hit planet Earth, forming the features we see in our night skies.
Wow, Priya, I did not know there were so many things to learn about the moon for kids. Thanks.